Your next race will be at the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya, located in beautiful Barcelona, Spain.
Thank you. I got the money. Silverstone in the wet.
Your next race will be at Silverstone. Built from a surplus airfield to be the future home of British racing.
No.
No.
Series complete. Well done. Now continue on for your next challenge. Now, tour the most famous racetracks in the United States from coast to coast, representing the best racing in the country.
Two doors on a small car, lightweight, pokey, skinny tired, rear-wheel drive and affordable. Sounds simple, doesn't it? Yet it takes guts for a manufacturer to produce cars like these. Cars that take the demands of practical motoring and place them on the non-existent back seat. Because really, they're made for one thing, driving, even if you have nowhere to go.
This is your 2016.
I see you.
This is your 2011 Dope. Mazda RX-8 R3.
Short circuit at Daytona.
Your next race will be at Daytona International Speedway, the largest single-lighted outdoor sports facility in North America.
Fortune Motorsport at the top of the pylon. What do you mean? It has no ties with the broadcast channel.
Thank you.
case.
My Ferrari. Nope.
Ford Mustang.
You didn't place high enough to advance. Hit restart, and I'll help you get set up to do better next time. You can tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for you. Select Drivatar difficulty to adjust your opponent's skill and try again.
Oh, that's cool.
Thank you.
next race will be at Road Atlanta, host to Can-Am, Stock Car, Petit Le Mans, and Grand Prix events.
Yes, it is.
Use Message Center.
Hurricane doesn't look too bad. I'm guessing you don't like Aston. Thank you.
This is your 1970 Datsun.
Tan. Don't know. Ha 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 ha.
Use all the card. With roots reaching back to the very beginning of the Japanese automotive industry, Nissan has a long history of making some of the best-selling sports cars in the world. From the beginning, Nissan's cars were built to be good-looking and fun to drive. Sporty models like the 510 and 240Z were huge successes, The 240SX was especially appealing to motorsport fans who wanted to experience the joy of driving a front-engine, rear-wheel drive car, a layout that made it popular for drifting. Nismo, the motorsports division of Nissan, creates high-performance race cars. Their team was the first from Japan to win an international victory, taking the grueling 1958 Around Australia Rally. Where Nissan really shines, however, is in the Super GT Series, formerly known as the All Japan Touring Car Championship. Nissan has won 14 team titles and 16 drivers' championships, more than any other company. When the driver of the first mid-engine car to win a Formula One championship decided to make his own racing company, he named it Motor Racing Developments Limited, but everyone called it by the founder's name, Brabham. Starting in 1961, Sir Jack Brabham's company rose to fame as one of the most prolific manufacturers in all of open-wheel racing. They were the first team to use wind tunnels to shape their cars for high-speed stability, and first to develop carbon brakes, a staple of modern race cars. The BT46B even used a fan to add downforce, a technology outlawed after winning its inaugural race. Brabham race cars were driven to victory not only by legends such as Niki Lauda, Dan Gurney, and Nelson Piquet, but also by Jack Brabham himself, with two world championships already under his belt. In 1966, Sir Jack Brabham became the only driver in history to win a Formula One championship in a car of his own creation.
All right, I'm off.